Well, today's person to count on is an attorney in the Midlands who is also known for his skills as a triathlete.
Yes, pretty impressive. He's taken those skills and invested them in kids with Big Brothers Big Sisters. Leighton Lord gets fellow triathletes to help train the kids.
Yeah, and these are at-risk kids out there, and I spoke with Leighton today about Tri Buddies.
So let me tell you about the man behind this great program, Leighton Lord, who is the founder of this, and it's called Tri Buddies. And Leighton, why did you want to do this as an outreach to the kids here?
Well, my idea was to help kids, at-risk kids, complete their first triathlon as a way to teach them life skills, teach them about planning, teach them about setting goals, and then also give them the power of accomplishing something after they planned and worked hard.
And life, a lot of times people compare it to a marathon. There are going to be easy miles in life, so to speak, and there are going to be hard times. So obviously this would be teaching these kids that in adversity or hard times, you just keep pushing through and do what's right.
Exactly. It's not going to be easy, but if they keep at it, they're going to be able to accomplish their goal. And also, we give them a coach, a triathlete. We give them the support of the bike shop to know that there are a lot of people helping them. And that if they set their goals and they move towards something positive, people will help them out. People will be there by them, their side. And at the end of the day, they will have done something great and hopefully go on to do the next thing.
Now, have you guys actually, you've started the training of these kids, right?
We've already completed one full year.
Good.
So last year, 7 kids completed their first triathlon.
Fantastic.
And all the kids went across the finish line. Mm-hmm. You can look on our website, which is tribuddies.org. We have some video of the kids finishing the triathlons. Mm-hmm. Some of them were slow, but they finished.
Right.
And every one of them had the same smile at the end of the day. They felt great. They felt like they wanted to do another one. Mm-hmm. It was really hard, but it was worth it.
So you're getting a great response from the young people who want to be involved, but you're also getting a good response from the community who wants to back this, right?
Absolutely.
Especially a lot of the athletes in the area.
Absolutely. The athletes love to be able to give something back to the sport. Mm-hmm. They're not just doing it for themselves. They're doing it to help a kid experience the sport and also experience the positive aspects of accomplishing something.
So you're not just opening this up to any at-risk kids who might be watching this right now or their parents might see this, but you're opening this up to some amateur athletes in the area who may want to say, hey, I want to jump on board and help
absolutely,
out.
Absolutely. Anybody who's completed a triathlon that wants to help a kid complete one, sign up. We'll make you a coach. And any kid out there or parents who want their kid to do that, sign them up. We'll get them through the program.
It's tribuddies.org, and when I go upstairs in a couple minutes here, I'm going to put a link on our website.
So
you can go to our website, watch that story again, and I'll put you there. And if you know of someone in the community to count on, tell us.
Wouldn't this be great for kids to get involved with this summer? You know,
absolutely.
They're looking for things to do outside
absolutely.
Of the school. Go to wystv.com. You'll find out more about Tri Buddies, like Dondi said. But if you know of someone else that we can count on, tell us a little bit about that person and why he or she deserves recognition, and maybe your nomination will be our next person to count.